My team has learned a grand jury has indicted a police officer on several charges. North Royalton officer Steve Zahersky is accused of lying on an OVI arrest report. You see, back in October, a Parma municipal court judge wrote a scathing opinion saying the report had numerous exaggerations. Zahersky was suspended for one day after an internal investigation found he was not familiar with the case as he was testifying to. He also had not seen cell phone video of the arrest. He now faces charges of perjury, tampering with evidence, and falsification.